my pleasure to introduce tonight's keynote speaker, Paul Bailey.